So now that I got the basically the hour-long intro to Chapter 2 out of the way last night, I can actually get started on the actual content now, and I'm super excited to actually play today and get a lot of things done. So, time to get started. And I do want to add, next time I stream, which will likely be next Monday, because I'm going to be busy for the next couple days, I'll have a capture card set up so I can actually have better audio quality and better video quality and have everything properly set up for next time. So this will probably be the last day I'm streaming directly from the PS4, which I really don't like doing. So let's see, what was I going to do? Did I really have to come in here again? Ah. Oh, she's there. So, I need to figure out what the hell they're saying. But yeah, I do have to say, like, after actually finally seeing it, like, her character, or Elise's character, after last night, I do have to say I really like her transformation to, Chairman Reinford, Chairman Elisa Reinford. Yeah. Just for an hour, just to get the intro out of the way. So now let's do head to the hangar. Nanny? Talk to Mitt. So now I can insert EX orbs into Valdemar. Cool, cool. Excellent. So, oh, here we go. Oh, it actually counts for everybody. Okay, cool. Quite a jump. Oh boy. Wait, that requires speed. I'm pretty sure I know what it is. I'm just gonna take a wild guess here. This one. Arare? So apparently I can challenge class 7 students to solve that challenges during free days. So I think I could probably do that, but I'll do that later. So let me do bonding quest first. Let me save. Yeah, I'll save real quick. And then I'll do the one on the Arcus first. So the first one I'll do will be... How do I do it? I think this says... Laura? Hello. Okay, I need to figure out what they're saying. Hang on, let me see where if I can find this. So we're in here. I guess we're gonna fight stuff with just us two. Well, that's interesting. On level one. Cool. Wow. For a bonding event, we actually get to do something other than just read text? Wow. Sick.
Yeah.
so confused. Okay, they're actually really weak. Whatever. Wow, chill out with the bullying. I wonder how long this goes on for. How long am I gonna play? Probably like a good 6 hours, I'd say. I definitely want to get a lot of stuff done today because I'm gonna be busy until Monday, so I probably won't get to play again until then. So I want to get a lot of stuff done today. Because next Monday I'll be able to stream for probably like 3 days in a row at least, so there's that to look forward to. Thank you. It already did suck my soul, because at the end of chapter 1, when we got to Parm, I was contemplating on stopping right before heading towards, what's it called? Hamel? I ended up just kept going until I finished chapter 1. Maybe I should have done the plus freaking 16% damage thing first. Oh, that thing is what? What? How is that thing still so healthy? I'm so good. Did it take a 30% heal? Wait a second. Not dead? Oh, come on. Oh, dear God. God damn it. Please don't die on me, Laura. God damn it. Okay, yeah, I messed up my first turn. It's all good. Oh, there's a crit coming up, so I know what that means.
Yeah.
Come on. You're not 200? That's BS. Come on. I really wanted... Ugh, it's not 200. It hurts my soul. God damn. Oh dear god. Thank god Irene's going next. Wait a second. Wait, did I press the wrong thing? Oh my god. I meant to do this freaking Thelis. Not- okay. Oh my god. I meant to do Thelis, not freaking Earth Pulse. Am I stupid? There goes my crit. You know, I actually should probably put anti-poison on them. That seems like a really genius idea. Oh, Jesus. You're not 200, come on. Oh, wait. Oh, dear God. And then this should unbalance them. I hope. Yep, got one. Wait, shit! I messed up again. God damn it. Whatever. I forgot to do her. God damn it. I forgot to switch to her battle order. Okay, now we're good. I hope. We're fine, actually. Never mind. False alarm. Man, I really like this move. It's so stylish looking. Ah, yes, the good old swimming pool. Brings back memories. Nostalgia trip time. Oh, ain't this adorable looking? What was her reaction again when she first met Rain? I don't remember. Oh my god, they're holding hands. But not really holding hands, kind of. Wait, I need to find this dialogue. Hang on.
Arigato, Rin. Okage de kore kara mo mae o muite irareru. 新7組これからも励むが良い。私も何かあれば必ず駆けつけよう。私だけのアルゼイドの剣に誓ってな。
Oh my god, I'm waifuing you already. Oh, it's already 4 out of 5? Wow. That was a long bonding event. That was fun though, because it was with Laura. Sick. So let's see. Let's do Yuna, I guess. Okay, I found the dialogue for this one. Now, for the last one, do I want to spend time with Milliam or Altina? I'm leaning more towards Altina. Sewn it up. It's a new model, Mishi. Interesting. Milia makes everything awesome, let's be honest here. Oh, she's gonna try now. Elise. She looks a lot nicer and mature. Well, everyone in general does. Okay, well, that was a very quick and kind of uninteresting bunning event. Damn, it's only 1.5? Really? And I'm already 4 with Laura? Wait, how does that even work? I'm so confused. Alright, let's see. Alright. I'm convinced now. I'm gonna go hang out with Milliam. Alright, I got the dialogue ready for hers. Oh, I see. I guess it makes sense. Claire, hello. Oh, we're gonna go stalk her now, since it's her off day. Oh, Milliam. Misunderstanding is this gonna be? So apparently he's the president of a small rail company, so they met based on her RMP duties. Thank you. Maybe Claire is kind of my mom and sister. Sounds like Alabama. So the dude she was speaking with was running a smuggling business using the Transcontinental Railroad, and he's just been exposed. And the man thought he had Claire in his grasp, but little did he know Claire came prepared, and we just happened to be stalking her. Bonding events complete. So now I can get started on optional quests. Oh, she's only three. Two and a smidge. Okay. Northeast of Leavis. How do you even pronounce it? Leavis? Leaves? I'll be over here. Old Lady Charmy. Okay. I have no idea what I just did. Where do I have to... Oh, I guess I'm... Oh, I see. I'm supposed to look for something. Hang on. Where is this place I'm supposed to go? Oops. Tell me, game. Doggo, please. Wait, what? Food. Oh, I can't go outside. Am I really gonna have to do this on my own here? Where? And I can't go inside any building. The F. Come on, give me a spot. Look every nook and cranny. Give it to me. Okay, I'm not, don't want to talk to the dog. Here? Nani? Bark, bark. Oh, I need to figure the hell... figure this out. Oh, I can actually go in here. Wow. Oh my god. Oh, Tina. Oh, over here. Oh, thank you. Got what you needed. Ow. All right. Let's go. This house. Talk to you. And you need help with repairing clocks, I believe. Oh, well, look at that. We had a hidden quest in CS2 that required fixing a pocket watch. Just mint. So I gotta go find Tita, Pablo, and the hangar. Tita is at the vegetable garden. I have no idea where the vegetable garden is. Is it outside here? Obviously not. Oh, it's over there, okay. Tita! Cool. Now Pablo in the art room. Pablo! The art room is where? I think up here. I think the middle one was area. I'm not too certain on that. Wait a second. Here it is. Okay. Okay, now head to Old Manrado. In the food store. Here. This one. And then that should be it. Head back to Mint and then quest complete. And then I can actually start doing other stuff now. Back to Mint. Oh my god! It's her! Wait, is it? Oh my god. Holy guacamole. It's Josette. Oh my god. It has been forever since I last saw her. So glad to see you're still doing honest work. Nice. I think I might vaguely remember seeing the Bobcat in a zero. I don't remember where exactly, but I think I might remember it. Okay, so next up on the list, optionals are done. So let's head over and speak with Mint. And do some mecha training.